Oh, don't you just hate those annoying sounds? So, you know what? I just picked a game at random, gonna be honest. Oh, okay. Okay. Might as well farm the other broccoli. So I'm playing Casper. I picked it at complete random, guys. Complete random. And we're just playing. May as well. We're a ghost. I found a tuna fish sandwich. Okay. Casper the Friendly Ghost. My favourite. I actually used to watch this a little bit as a child. Not very much, actually. To be honest. Wasn't a big one, actually. Why does Casper need a key? He doesn't need a key, he's a ghost. Face off first, Casper. It's a vent. Okay. Probably maybe get away from this mad gun. Nothing can kill Casper, he's a fucking ghost. A friendly ghost. An empty wooden bucket. Alright, this is a great game. You can find buckets. Two, a dusty table with two candles, okay. I'm gonna have to go back to that ghost. Go, go away from me. What was that little room I saw there? Yeah, this one here. Up here. This room here. Oh, there we go. I imagine we've got a key to open the next door now. I imagine we're on. Oh no, I didn't. Look at that. Go into that room then. It's alright. Oh, nice music. Another key, two other keys, but for the Casper? She's gonna toss the green duck. I don't think that duck goes anywhere. How do we get there? That's the question. Up there. Oh, we're up here. There you go. Apparently it would appear that why is just bringing that game all these things. Okay. Don't know why that keeps popping up. Okay. Away from me. There must be a door in here, surely. Surely. No. Don't make me go back there. Why couldn't you just magically go through then, Casper? Well, anyway, guys, I'm gonna end. Oh, I'm gonna go try this one. Okay. Anyway, we already tried that one, so. And I think, to be honest, we can get there. But, I'm gonna end it here, so this was kinda cool. So yeah, this is Casper the Goat. It was just called Casper the Game. Kinda weird game. Not the very most exciting. I just wanna see if he can die. Okay, Casper cannot die. What if I just let this guy eat me? Let's see, let's see. I don't think you can die in this game. Anyway, guys, that's it. Thanks for watching, as always. And, yeah, I'll see you next video. Bye-bye. You literally cannot die in this game. This is BS. Oh, no, I died. I know, I ran out of energy. Oh, okay. That's a poor excuse. Bye.